I'm going to show you a couple examples of why straw bales shouldn't be used in ditches. You can see the water just backing up and going around the side. So I don't know what the purpose of this is. It's supposed to be a check dam, but you can see that it's causing erosion on the edge here, which is pretty common with straw bales. Here's another one. You see the water just going right underneath. So not an effective practice for holding back water or keeping sediment load down.